somebody to someone.
What's up, Lucas? As far as I know, you just buy into Illusions Football. And that's the link for it. Kyle, how's it going? No, the Dalvin Cook is numbered 1 out of 10. So, anybody that gets into Illusions number 2 will be in the running for a Dalvin Cook 1 out of 10. So, it's not, it's that, 1 out of 10 is the card number. Kyle, I'm doing well. I'm doing very well. How about yourself? Okay, that's all there. There. It's 9 o'clock. It's the green packs. The those Panini football deals. What's up, Chris Fitz? Familiar with that, if that's what you're talking about. Complain. Anything that was like good. When I went in today to look and see, like, price-wise, I had nothing. I didn't, any of the stuff that, like, I was had any interest in putting in the store, I had prices for. So, like, all the Leaf, none of the Leaf stuff, none of the TriStar stuff. Historic autographs. There's, like, we got some of this stuff that seemed, like, kind of interesting. None of that. I am told by Bryant, once he gets home, he's going to send that to me, and then it'll... I'll get it in just as soon as Wednesday comes, and there's a bunch of new release stuff. So, per normal, that's... that's pretty much how I'm running that deal. I tried, but... I mean, unless you want... you know, some preferred basketball from last year, which I don't think you want. Yeah, Chronicles I have not updated. I've been busy with some other things. That's good news. So as soon as I crush out this playoff, damn it. I will update that. Or maybe I do it now. Why not? Why not? So how's everybody doing today? Lovely, I hope.
It's Monday night. Is there anything cooler? Matt Rubano on Alt Nation. So many things to be excited for in the new year. Lots of new music. Dashboard's coming back after a long, long time. Kimbra's got a new record. The Wombats, and also
I don't know that there is any like real
put out a new record. Looking forward to this one.
Real value to them. I mean, it's like I don't know. 4 or 5 times a year. Panini puts out these things. They put them out for like Father's Day. They put them out for Black or for Cyber Monday. They put them out for like some like football release. It's I mean they just make a set of this stuff. There's autos or memorabilia. Some of it's kind of cool stuff. But there's no checklist of any kind. It's just, yeah. I mean, again, there's no checklist, but I mean, I have seen good stuff come out of it. It's almost like at National Time they do gold and silver packs, where it's just a set that they make. And I mean, I don't think they charge us for them. Basically, you buy like X amount of, you know, this product. They give you the packs to give away. We don't sell them. We just, you know, give them away as incentive to get into other stuff, kind of. Mariners, Rays, Athletics, Padres. Diamondbacks, Nationals, Mets, Twins, Cubs, Astros, Giants. Is anybody following this Japanese dude that's is like narrowed his list of teams down to like 7 that he's willing to play for? He's like some all-star pitcher guy, pitcher hitter dude. I can't remember his name now. I don't think so, Lucas. I don't think so. Yeah, wasn't there like some hubbub about that? Like he wanted like quality facilities, and he looked at Oakland, and he did not feel that was a quality facilities. Ohana, I think is his name. Ohtani, maybe Ohtani. Shohei Ohtani. I'm probably butchering the dude's name. 23-year-old left-handed batter. He is a pitcher, highly sought after. I'll see. I mean, I don't think we got any more soccer, but I'll look. All right, let's do this. Playoff. I gotta pee, but I'll do it after playoff. Today's Monday, it's number 12. Well, we got a bunch of Leaf stuff. We got a bunch of Leaf stuff, but I don't have prices for it, which is a huge problem. But I have been told now, like I checked with one guy. One guy's like, you gotta talk to this other guy. I talked to that guy. This guy's like, you gotta talk to this other guy. Then I talked to the other guy, and he's like, yeah, I got it. I'll give it to you when I get home. Shannon, yeah, playoff football going right now. Going right now. Hey, everybody. Cardboard Jesus with you. Welcome. It is time to do the Panini Playoff Football 10 box half case number 12. Number 12, just so I get that right. Come this way. Cracking open a full case. Don't. Oh, yeah, right. Yeah. 12 is a full case. What's up, Mr. Duke? Yeah. I am, I think I'm back onto the Saturday or Sunday, Monday schedule. There's 10 boxes. Flight back was good. Me and this other dude lucked out that we didn't have anybody in our in the middle seat, so we got to stretch out a little bit. Relatively short flight. I was sitting like at the terminal 2 hours before the flight left, which kind of sucked. But it took me like almost an hour and a half to get through Miami TSA, so I kind of allowed, you know, that much for Philly TSA, when in fact it took me less than 10 minutes to get through Philadelphia TSA. So just hung out there. I started watching Mindhunter on Netflix. I don't know if anybody is familiar with the show. Very good. I think I'm about halfway through the first season. I felt like a little bit slow to start, but picked up. It was nice. I didn't even bother set an alarm clock yesterday. Today. So I didn't even get up till like noon. Which is nice. I was gonna take tomorrow off, but there's simply too much to do. I'm too important of a cog in this whole business thing. I think you got that MCB. I think you can probably count on Bell for 13 plus. So Shannon, who am I trying to hit for you in playoff, so that I can be a little bit focused on getting that done? Swinging Athletics, how you doing? Oh, hang on. Let me put this thing up here. MCB, did you offer, or were you interested in buying a silver Prism Tatum card from somebody? Oh, well, YouTube's a better platform, Swinging Athletics. Because the guy IM'd me last night, but I did not see it. So if he I, and I don't know who he is. I'll ask Bates if he knows it, if you're interested to try and get his contact information. Sailor, this is playoff number 12, eBay style. Well, this one guy says that he would take whatever you were offering. I'll see if I find him again. Yep, that's the guy. Yep, Chronicles number 11 is going to be in about 45 minutes. Sailor, about 45 minutes. This probably, this might take me a little bit longer, but. I'll ask Basin if he knows who he is, and if he does, I'll get you his information. I think everything is shipping tomorrow. I put them on a priority to get Prism out because he promised that all base vet would ship for some unknown reason. It is significantly slowed down the sorting process, but should probably all be shipping out tomorrow. I want to know which one of you fools convinced them that it was necessary to ship the vet base. But why? The vet base isn't worth anything out of Prism. Do you really think the vet base is worth? Well, yeah. I don't know. I explained it to him a couple of times. That the autographs weren't necessarily the pull or the chase. That it was the rookies. Silver Prisms, the base rookies, even where was all the chase was at. But, all right, whatever. Either way, it'll be going out 90% of it tomorrow. I will double check. Julie did stay here. I don't know how much of it she got done for the rest of it to go tomorrow, but I'll double check. Brandon, I saw your. I saw your email, or I saw your message. 101 True Biscuit on the way. I was just going to message you back with when it had happened. But now that you're here, you can watch it. I am going to pack stack all of it now. We're already this close. Don't forget, guys, Bowman Draft 10-case player break is finishing up tomorrow evening. So, get your very high bids in. Chronicles is at 10 Swingin' Athletics, and then Illusions at 11 Eastern. So we'll do Chronicles first, then Illusions. you know, just go ahead and put like $1,000 bid on your player so that you've got, you know, a good chance to get it. And then, well, no, I mean, I try and answer all of them. I will be honest. I was a little bit backed up with a lot of messages from the Bowman thing, and so I did see it. The only, I mean, and again, I was going to message you once I hit it and say, like, hey, go ahead and fast forward to, 17 minutes, 22 seconds when that thing pops out. But the only messages that I don't respond to are ones like, what's your low price on this? You know, or what would you take? I can pay fast. Like, those just annoy the shit out of me. I actually had a new one today. A guy messaged me and asked me to take off my bidding requirements. Apparently, I was blocking him because I don't accept bids from people that have had two or more unpaid cases roll through in the last month. He wanted in. That was you, DeGrom? Why you got unpaid cases? That's, yeah, two unpaid in 1 month is the lockdown. He was, like, I didn't have him, he's not on my, like, straight up buyer list. Like, cause, I mean, I have a ever-growing list of Illusions of 10 of Chronicles 11. Okay, I'll let me see when the stuff is actually ending, because that will affect it. Yeah, technically Illusions is the one that ends next. So we're gonna Swing Athletics. I appreciate it. I am basically a master of dealing with butthurt eBay people. So I'll deal with it. But I apologize for any confusion or inconvenience for it. I honestly do. All right. I mean, it all runs pretty quick. Brunel to $2.99. Let me actually see what I'm doing the hell here. Yo. What's up? Okay. Got the LeSean McCoy to $2.99. Yeah, because they don't really have anybody in draft. Jones to $99. Well, Jeter. Technically, Jeter is in it. You can't get a Jeter out of it. That's just some rareness. It's gonna be a hard pull. Doug Baldwin to 99. And a Mahomes to 149, Swatchery. $6 or lower. That's I'll see if I can do make that happen. Get your discount code or something. Hey, James Lofton, Pittsburgh, Green Bay Packers, 69/25, Hall of Fame autograph. Grom, I don't know off the top of my head. I have to look. Mike Singletary to $299. Trubisky, it's only to 75. Damn it! Son of a motherless goat. It is only to 75. All right, well, there's more still to open. All right, so we're going to get there. But for right now, we just have the one to 75. But there's more today. We got plenty more. Plenty more for Biscuit to get that 1-1. Plenty more. Don't get distraught. Deshaun Hall, $299. We got suspended Gronkowski to 199. Christian Krappenberg. Air Command 49. A Keekley to 299. Okay, so let's set this off to the side. Let's get this off over here. Darboe to 99 for the Sea Chickens. DeGrom, I don't know. I mean, I would imagine that's a Royce Lewis character, probably. That's a Flea Flicker to 199 for the Packers. Beckworth to 99 for the Bucks. Jordan Howard, Swatchery to 99 for the Bears. Yeah, I mean that's my guess. Oh my god, look at that, a blank card. T.Y. Hilton to 49. Earl Campbell at 299. Are you shitting me, MCB? Are you? No. Who the hell said no? George 299. Bruce Smith 299. That's insane. That is insane. Harrison Smith for the Vikings to 10, Gridiron Force. That's ridiculous. That is absolutely ridiculous. Malik Hooker to 199 for the Colts. And I specifically told Jesse like that I wasn't doing PYTs because the prices would just be too crazy high. $299, Chris Carson, Seahawks. And here now I could have known that I could have put the Celtics at 600 and you know there might have been takers. 4 out of 10, 3-color James White. I guess I underestimated the purity and sanity that is prison basketball. Yeah, anytime, people. Yeah, I don't see any reason that, I mean, this one may run like this much, this much too slow, but, Illusions is a quick one. Illusions is a quick one. So, yeah, we should be on time for everything. It's a Melvin Gordon 49. Juju Stallion to 149. I'm gonna get the Lindor tonight. I have a good feeling about it. I sense it's going to be good. Curtis Samuel to 99, Panthers autograph. That's a good one. Godwin to 299. Hey, Josh Norman to 299. Say a Roethlisberger to 199. Jadeveon Clowney headliner to 99, Swatchery. Okay. All right, that's a lot of pressure anytime, people. It's a lot of pressure. But I'll see what I can do. I've done more insane things in the past. You know? Multiple super fractors out of a case. So I will do everything I can to get you two Lindors. $299, Maurice Jones-Drew. Ricky Williams to 99 for the Saints. Tyrod Taylor to 299. He's playing coy, MCB. He's playing coy. He knows how important it is. He's being a dick. What it is. Like, all right, I know all these guys want it. I'll pretend to do nothing right now. And then, you know, you're going to blow it up. Game day signatures, Robert Kelly, 11 out of 30. The Redskins. You're gonna get those points, man. You know he's not gonna not get into you. Hunt $299. All right, let's slide this up here. Let me set these over here. Dude, and tell me if this is not insane. We have stuff that gets unpaid, right? People just say, "Screw it, I'm not paying for your break. You can go to hell." And after the unpaid case rolls through, I get I check the notification, and it's like, okay, it's fine. So it's ours now. We got to sell it in some way. Impeccable basketball. Somebody didn't pay for the Lakers. I don't even know what they went for. It wasn't something like ridiculous. Brandon Jacobs autograph, 13 out of 30 for the Giants. And goodbye, Bob McAdoo. So I go through the $299 Mac Hollins. I go through the packages. I see, all right. So I got to see, like, what am I gonna sell? I open it up. There is a Kobe. Impeccable. It's numbered to 81. It's like it's from that game that he scored 81 points. Like, you know, that particular stat line. That card go. I could put it. Best offer, buy it now for $1,000 right now, and it would go. Like, they have been consistently selling for $1,000. Doug Baldwin, 25. Somebody just decided they didn't want to pay for it. Devonta Freeman, $299. Well, shit. You know, a sleeve that fits. So I put it up for $12,000, and I'm just gonna let it sit and see what happens. I'm in no hurry. Yes and no. Yes and no, Regis. Nathan Peterman autograph, $199. Congratulations, Bills. It is a Gerald Everett /10 for the Rams. Not it's seriously I don't hang on. I don't get it sometimes. Swinging Athletics, I don't get it sometimes. Listen, Regis, you know I'm into weird stuff. Don't judge. Vic Beasley /299. We've had people bail on 101 cards. I mean, base cards, but have bailed on 101s. Plunk it /299. Dez /299. No, it wouldn't have helped because it wasn't the cat. Okay, I have a furry obsession. Alex Smith /99. It wasn't the cat, it was a stuffed animal. I was hearing voices, he was saying some ugly things to me about how I look today, and I got mad and I drowned him in the toilet. All right? Is that what you want to hear? Because that's the truth. Antonio Brown /199. And a Jay for the Dolphins this time. Last one for the Dolphins. Listen, if Mr. Kibble hadn't been talking so much shit, you know, then maybe we wouldn't have had this issue. Right there, Noah Spence. I had to set him off to the side for get all my stuff in here. Oh, MCB, that's so sweet. I love my cats. I would $2.99 Randy Moss. The wife just sent me a picture of one of my cats staring at our Christmas tree. In a loving fashion, not in a I'm going to destroy that thing later fashion. JJ Watt /49. In China, Regis. I mean, that's where his tag said he came from, was China. Aaron Rodgers stargazing /10 for the Packers. Okay, Trubisky, 1-1 at the 25. Damn it. All right, now there's still another stack. There's still another stack. We went from 75 to 25. Next logical progression is to 1. Next logical progression for the Trubisky is to 1. So we're still on pace. We're still on pace for the Trubisky. Leonard Williams at 299. Rookie Stallions Dalvin Cook to 149. Kenny Golladay auto to 49. All right, that hurts the Trubisky chances. That one hurts the Trubisky chances. At least for the auto 101. Rasul Douglas 299. Tywan Taylor 299. A Jordy Nelson to 199. And John Ross to 199 autograph for the Bengals. Thurman Thomas 49. And there she goes. I may be selling these blunt cards soon because we have reached an unreasonable amount of them. Like a unreasonable amount. Alright, let's see our autograph recap. John Ross to 199. Golladay to 49. Peterman to 199. Brandon Jacobs 30. Robert Kelly to 30. Samuel to 99. Malik Hooker to 199. Darboe to 99. Trubisky to 75. And a James Lofton to 25. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you. All right, give me 1 minute to clean up said things, and I'll be right back. Get some boxes and whatnot. Thank you.
Okay. Alright, had to make some boxes. They've been made. Boxes are made. It's important. It's necessary sometimes. Put all these in there. Put all these in here. It's not insane swinging athletics. I mean, a Kobe auto is not an easy pull. He didn't. Every Kobe auto that's ever been signed is numbered. I think I've never seen one on sticker, if I'm not mistaken. And he's Kobe. I mean, I hate the Lakers. I've always hated the Lakers my entire life, but it is a dream of mine to have a Kobe auto in my collection at some point. God, my eyeball is hurting. Oh, damn, MCB, that's a good card. That is a good card. Report right quick. Right, let me pull down this thing right quick. Picked up a quarter and I just saw my face. But it's all coming back now. And the feeling
national platform for the advancement of alternative music. Alt Nation.
Okay. Hey, everybody. Carbury says, welcome. We're going to do a personal box. 2017 Leaf Pop Century. Come this way. Jay, you buy into Illusions number 2. RipCityCards.com. It's on the website. There's 19 spots left. You buy into it, and then one person gonna walk away with that. But Leaf Pop Century, let's. Let's get into this. Let me I'm gonna flip her out. Alania, shake your boot for me. Tell me what box it's in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Okay. All right. I think I understand. I think I understand, and I think it's this one. You shook it to me in this fashion, so here you go. We're going to do Illusions right after this. Yeah, let's see. I'm going to try and keep this a little bit Interesting. Hey, 20% off your Beckett authentication submission. So you got that. Yeah, Sailor, this is just a personal box. This is like a 2-minute personal box. Kyle Massey, 14 out of 25. Musically yours. I don't consider him musical, but it is what it is. 13 out of 25, Emilio Rivera. No, it's just, I got a minute. Kyle Massey, Disney star, Swingin' Athletics. He's best known for his role in Disney Channel sitcom It's So Raven and its spinoff Corey. He was the runner-up on the 11th season of Dancing with the Stars and has several rap songs for Walt Disney Records. Emilio Rivera. Screen credits begged back to 1992 in a dozen roles. His breakout performance was on the FX show Sons of Anarchy. Prop Century, Brad effing Pitt. That is a wardrobe guaranteed worn from Bradley Pittsburgher. That's his actual, that's his real name. Bradley Pittsburgher. I don't know what it's from. That's it is. This one I am legit a little bit jealous of. Huge fan of this guy. Huge fan. It's number 4 out of 10. I legitimately believe one of the all-time great comedic geniuses that ever lived. I would probably go even as top 5. Dick Van Dyke. Come on, man. Let's think big picture here. Big picture. Dick Van Dyke. There's the 4. Thank you, everybody. We'll get this right to you. That's not bad. I love this stuff. Sorry, Sailor, you should be moderated for that not to happen to you again. Nice dick card indeed. All right, let me clean this up and let's get illusions together. I think like 120 a box. Here, illusions. Let me double check. Yeah, 120 for the Pop Century. Four guaranteed hits. All pop culture folks. You know, I saw Mitch, my wife, for one of my birthdays. Mitch Hedberg was in Fort Lauderdale. She got me front row tickets to see Mitch Hedberg. One of the best shows I've ever seen. All right, let me get the illusions thing squared away, and then we'll go right into that. All Let me just get this squared up right quick. Like, still loading, still loading. That's fine, 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 that's fine. I mean, Dick Van Dyke Show is huge. Okay, this is up to Illusions. All right, give me. I need 45 seconds. Sean, I don't even really check. I mean, I don't sell off the teams that aren't sold immediately. I mean, the occasional person has like an issue, but I mean, it's technically against eBay policy to sell off teams like that. So I don't. I mean, really, anybody that does, they're not supposed to. That's playoffs. All right, there's all of Illusions. Excellent. Rob, damn right, let's go Buccaneers. That's my squad. Even as terrible as they've been looking this year, Rob, if I pull an AJ Howard patch to 101, I'm gonna be hella excited about it. Oh, damn. Nice, Sean. Nice. Well, listen, my wife does not allow me that kind of latitude for card purchase. But I hope that you get some serious bank for it. Everybody. Card user with you. Welcome. It's time to do Panini Illusions Football 8 box number 12. We are already this way, so let's do it. Jason, we are Bengals fans. We are all Bengals fans. Just some of us don't want to be, on the bandwagon. We're trying to hide it a little bit, but we are all Bengals fans. Rob, you should have lied to me. All right, I think we'll go pack by pack for this. Or box by box for this. Why not? Mix it up a little bit. You know, why not? Like, I got no skin in the game, so I want everybody to hit hard. Oh, Rob is a loser, according to Jason. That's bold. I don't think you're a loser, Rob. Okay, we got some of this base stuff. Nathan effing Peterman to 100. That's a 1, 2, 3, 4 color patch. And I have also learned that supposedly Rob is a loser and Jason is an asshole. So, I mean, I'll let you guys, you know, make the choices, make the decisions. Drew Brees, clear card. First impressions, Josh Reynolds, RPA for the Rams. Normally, I frown upon this hate speech, but when it's people that actually know each other, I don't mind it. All right, we got a random going on. It is Zeke. It is David Johnson. It is Le'Veon Bell. It is 49 out of 100 legacies. We'll do that random a little bit later. I think you're all great, personally. Ed Reed to Barry Sanders. That's going to be a random as well. LT, clear card. Sean McCoy, clear card. John Randall, Viking exclusive ink, 17 out of 25. Old school for the Vikings. Doesn't help anybody right this second, but it, you know, whoever has the Vikings, it'll make them happy. Evan Engram, clear card. Shit, points. Points. $250 of them. That's going to be random. Let me set this over here. Oh my goodness. Listen, I personally, and this is just me, I'm okay with you to do whatever you want to do in your own home. If you want to fart into your own hands and then lick your palms, that's your business. I'm not here to judge. I'm not here to tell you that's gross. Or that's something that I may or may not have done myself. I am only here to break cards and open the things and give you the things you so much deserve to have. So that's okay. Well, yeah, of course I farted in Mr. Kibble's iguana hands, but I didn't lick them afterwards. Again, not that I'm judging, but yes, I've done that. Who hasn't? I mean, really? Sailor, I don't know. I modded you up, Sailor, so that shouldn't be an issue before, or shouldn't be an issue now, but it's just like some weirdness with YouTube. Really. Just some oddness with the YouTube. But you should be square now. Go ahead and say a-hole again and see if it stops you. Joey Bosa, clear card. Odell, clear. Darius Stewart to 100 for the Jets swatchery. Julius Peppers. We go and pull this out right now. It is another Darius Stewart as a rookie RPA for the Jets. This is Raiders and Raiders. 100 out of 100 eBay. 101 Jim Plunkett. Derek Carr. No random necessary. Congratulations, Raiders. The random, this one is Marino, Dolphins, Warner, Rams. Jamal Adams, Jets. Jets coming through strongly so far. Strongishness. Mike Williams. More points? Are you shitting me? In the same case for reals, though, another 250? Come on, man. Come on, man. Why you gotta do me dirty on this break with points? I'm going to throw it down here. If anybody wants to watch it, they can. If they don't want to, they don't have to. Well, I guess it's for the children, Sailor. It's for the children. I mean, I do have this published as a toddler channel, so I'm expecting I have it labeled or tagged as toddlers, infants, newborns, adults, emos, hipsters. And seniors, so I don't know if that's part of the issue with what they're hiding out, but I tried to cover all the bases with my tags. Evan Engram, Antonio Brown, Fabian Moreau to 150 for the Redskins. Another random. This one is Rice and Largent. Jeremy McNichols, RPA. Stinky little bastard for the Buccaneers. Well, the points have real value. I mean, you gotta look. Oh! I take this card. I would take this card. I don't have a John Lynch. 33 out of 50, should be Hall of Famer, legendary safety for the Buccaneers. That's a good card. Lynch doesn't have a ton of autographs. That is a legitimately good card for the Bucs. Drew Brees clear. Well, okay, think about it this way, Sailor. Think about it this way. Would you rather have 250 points or a Nathan Peterman autograph? 12 out of 25, Corey Davis. Two-color first impression. The Lynch card is legit big. Like, I'm not even just as a Buccaneer fan, not even not as a homer. Joe Williams. That's a good card. LT Giants, clear card, and that's that. You know what, let's move this out. Let's move this over here. I don't like this being all up in that, frankly. No, I mean, cash for card. Sean, that's kind of a new... Is that something people do? Do people trade cards for cash? I mean, I normally just trade my Raleigh Fingers 1987 Topps cards for other cards. You know, whether it be one Raleigh Fingers or 12,000 Raleigh Fingers for various various other cards. Damn, that Lynch is a nice card. I think I'm gonna put that. That's gonna go on the Instagram, just if nothing else. For me, Jason, we are not even halfway through this. So yes, you're John Ross 101, or okay, at John Ross 1 of 10. No, 3 of 10, at the very least. I'll have that for you shortly. Yeah, why not? Dick Van Patten should definitely be Instagrammed. I mean, he's a legend. He's a legend. Curtis Samuel. Clear card. Duel of Jets continuing to work some magic. 13 out of 25. Jamal Adams, Marcus May dual autograph. I know it's not Dick Van Patten. I'm talking shit, Regis. I'm just talking shit. Dual Niners and Titans, Young and Mariota, random. Raekwon McMillan, Buccaneers to 250. Somebody try and let me not forget that I have to take the recycling out tonight when I get home. Please and thank you. Zeke. McCaffrey, eBay 101, 1 out of 50, first impressions. One color jumbo napkin. Got a Chandler Jones, clear shots. Antonio Gates, living legend. Eagles, Mac Hollins. Action. First impressions, Darbo, Sea Chickens. Jumbo napping. I think Illusions Football number 2 in the store. So you're seeing like some potential awesomeness popping out of this right now already. Seeing some potential awesomeness already. We got 19 left in it. Anybody that gets into it gets a shot at a flawless collegiate football, Florida State or Free Shoes University, Dalvin Cook Sapphire card, 1 out of 10. You buy a spot in Illusions, you got a shot at the Dalvin Cook Free Shoes University, 1 out of 10. 19 spots left. Still some good teams, still so what I refer to as hot shots at that Dalvin Cook and or goodness from the break. I mean, you got Ravens at $14 in there, Jets at $24 who consistently hit. Jets very much underpriced. Chiefs still available. Bears still available. Vikings still available. Sailor, they may come in a separate shipment, but I will make sure I get them to you. Mike Williams. All right, 7 out of 25. It is Tampa Bay Buccaneers. It is tight end version. Newcomer O.J. Howard. Veteran master Cameron Brate. Nice card for the Buccaneers. Buccaneers have officially blown this break open with the John Lynch and the Howard Brate dual auto. Muy bueno. Muy bueno. Julius Peppers, clear card. Ooh, this one, for everybody knows, when it comes, this is jacked up right now. This is straight jacked up. It is Jeremy Maclin. It is Ravens. Did not come this way. Did not come this way, but it's torn up. Or did not... Yes, Sailor. Chronicles is next. Drew Breesy. Another duel. This another Buccaneer potential. 78 out of 100. O.J. Howard, Evan Engram, Giants, two-color and two-color. It's going to be random style. /11/25, Ravens, Marlon Humphrey. More Jets, even. A Darius Stewart. He got a lot of a Darius Stewart action. Another random Earl Campbell, Thomas Bills. Joey Bosa, clear. First impressions, Carlos Henderson, 25 out of 25, eBay, 101, Denver Broncos, RPA. Hey, what are you talking about, Sailor? What break? MCB victorious! Congratulations. You know, it's something weird. Like, I've gotten used to talking to, sports people. About cards and stuff. So, I go to this convention in Philadelphia, and I'm talking to people talking to these guys who are vintage guys who apparently don't really follow the modern game. So, like, they hear that Rhys Hoskins, they don't even know who Rhys Hoskins is. Going to sign stuff. I'm in a position to explain to somebody who Rhys Hoskins is. Mike Williams. How weird is that? Derek Carr, Raiders, Swatchery. I've never been in a position where I have explained to people, hey, Kyle Rudolph's a 10 for the Vikings autograph. Who somebody is. Like, it's always being explained to me who the new guys are. Right? I mean, how do you not know who Stevie Wonder is? Julius Peppers. Oh, MCB, I swear to God, one day, 250 Carl Lawson, I am just going to buy a plane ticket to wherever you live, and I am going to show up at your house, and I'm going to make you hang out with me for like 3 days. Just for me to enjoy myself. Julius Peppers. Dude, I'd gladly go hiking with you or something, Drew Brees. Sports Guy Freak, how are you doing? Indianapolis Colts, Marlon Mack to 100, two-color RPA. Oh, I know you don't want to hang out with me. I know you don't. Mike Williams, but I will just show up at your door, is what it boils down to. I won't give you the option to say, I'm not gonna be around. Earl Campbell, Thurman Thomas, random. But I like you so much. I really think you would be a hella fun guy to hang out with. Well, maybe right after the wife gives birth, I'll be a little tired of that baby, probably a week or two after that thing's born and crying all the time. I'll just slide out there. And I mean, an extra bathroom really changes everything. Because I do like my private space to do my business. Sailor, to get the cook is Illusions Rip City card style number 2. And is that how do you, Rodney Harrison, look at that upside down, enjoy that. Devonta, you're gonna freak out one day when Jesse and I both show up at your house. Alvin Kamara to 100, probable rookie of the year, 3-color RPA. God, I wish I had the balls just to do that, just to grab Jesse and say let's go blow his shit up. I saw Reddick to 250 for the Cardinals. Navarro Bowman, clear business. Jamal Adams. Staubach and Bradshaw, that's a random. Well, thank you, MCB. That is incredibly kind of you. JJ Watt. Tyus Bowser to 100 for the Ravens autograph. McCaffrey Panthers. Sailor, I will check it out. I've had a bunch of people question me on the Bowman deal. Like, you know, what would happen with multiple cards. And I said I would gladly split them off. So I will look. I will definitely look. If there's one of each, then I will give them off as such. It's a fair thing to do. And I am all about fairness. MCB, do you have any card shows in your neck of the woods that I could somehow justify telling my wife that that I was being sent out there for a show or something? Corey Davis, clear stuff. Derek Carr, Raiders, Swatchery. Aaron Donald to 150 for the Rams. Listen, she's not like the best. I don't on a geography. So I mean that's close enough. I'll say you live in Denver. Bosa. And my aunt and uncle live out there too. Jack Doyle, Colts to 50. Deontay Foreman, Swatchery. Jason Witten, Swatchery. Or Clearness, not Swatchery, Clearness, 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 Clearness. Odell. Anytime people, listen, you are not anytime people, you are my people. And I will do what I can for you to get you two of those Lindors so you can share them. Deshaun Kizer. RPA. Yeah, we're still about 30 minutes, a little under 30 minutes. Kurt Warner and Dan Marano. All right, let's do the box toppers right quick, like. We got a Derek Johnson to 25. We got Mike Evans to 50, more Buccaneers. Got a Devonta Adams to 50, Packers. Got an Amari Cooper. Tim Brand to 25 for the Raiders. Larry Fitzgerald and Quan Bolden to 50 for the Cardinals. Jared Goff, Kurt Warner to 50 for the Rams. Mariota and Warren Moon for the Titans to 100. And a Russell Wilson, Jim Zorn to 100 for the Seahawks. Let's go through our autographs real quick. Before I do randomy type things, we got a Kizer, we got a Jack Doyle to 30, we got an Aaron Donald to 150, a Tyus Bowser to 100, Hassan Reddick to 250, Kamara 3 color RPA to 100, 2 color Marlon Mack RPA to 100, Carl Lawson to 250, Kyle Rudolph to 10. Carlos Henderson to 25 RPA, Marlon Humphrey to 25. The dual Brait and Howard, nice card, 25. Eagles, Marlon Mack, RPA, Raquan Miller to 250. Dual for the Jets to 25, Adams and May. The very nice John Lynch to 50. McNichols, RPA, Moreau to 250. A Jamal Adams to 100, a Darius Stewart RPA, John Randall to 25, and a Josh Reynolds RPA. Alright, so there's that. Let me get this. Let me set this. Sorry about that. All right, let's see. We got the Marino, Bradshaw, Earl Campbell. All right, Evan Engram, Steve Young, Jerry Rice, points. Dan Marino, points. Sanders, Ed Reed. Okay. Where's my thing here? All right, so we're gonna spread them up a little bit. Alright, so Oilers for one. Bills for one. Dolphins for one. Rams for one. This was a very solid bit of boxes. Dominic, how are you doing? And what have I upset you with here? Okay. Let's do this way first. Okay. We're going to do the... We've got a left-hand side and a right-hand side. We've got a top and a bottom. So the left and the top will be even. So the left-hand side or the top will be even. The right-hand side or the bottom will be odd. In one die roll. It's three, it's odd. So the right-hand side or the bottom ones. Do the other ones. Let's pull this up here right quick. All right. First of all, we do a dual dice roll for the any other random. Eight's going to be our number. Okay, so this one we have got the Boys, the Cards, and the Steelers. All All right, top spot after 8. Money shot going to the Steelers. Okay, so Swing Athletics, you got what you wanted. And let me get a list of teams. Sean, probably not. Honestly, probably not. We did not do very well with them, with either of them, so it's unlikely. I mean, I do have some 16-17 Immaculate Basketball that we just got in, but I don't know. I don't know that I'm going to risk it on eBay. All right, so we got 250 points here. This one we're going to do top and bottom, since there's two of the 250s. Number one spot, number 30 spot. No, number 32 spot. Sorry, this is football. So number one and number 32 each going to get 250 after 8. Six, seven, and my shot. Giants and Raiders. So, thank you, everybody. We'll get this right out to you. This way. Give me 1 minute to grab, just clean this up, and I will be back shortly, and then we will move into Chronicles. So grab some boxes.
Sauce. What's boxes. Of course, Red Dragon. Anything that Bates doesn't sell when he dies is all mine. It's in his will. Hang on, there's one box. UPS has told me that they would be here at like 10 o'clock for that thing. I'm going to start it as soon as he gets here. I mean, hopefully it's going to be right at 10, but it's somewhere between probably 10 and 11. Oh, I'll have plenty of water. You gotta remember too, though, Eastern is Bowman. No, because it's Bowman Jumbo. I can do Bowman Jumbo all day long. Hobby, 100%. Two cases in, I would be killing myself. Jumbo, that's a 30-minute per case break. I have that thing done under in well under 6 hours. Not even sweating it. Get a new trash bag. Why should I refresh video?
No, sorry. If I'm cleaning up my garbage, I don't like you to be staring at my gut the whole time that I'm standing up, moving stuff around. So I do stop the video for that. Or not stop it, but just take my fat gut off of it. Although, have you guys seen my t-shirt today? Oh, snap. High five, bro. Diane, how are you doing this evening? I got two holiday t-shirts from Old Navy. This is one. I have another one that I'll well, I won't be on tomorrow. I will save to wear for Sunday. I'll be back on. Well, no, I'll be back on Wednesday. I'll wear it Wednesday. All right. Let me just pull this record down. It should take a couple of minutes. I'm glad to hear it. Cases. Oh my goodness. Okay, I can get this one and we can go and get started on this. I'm doing well. I mean, I got nothing to complain about. I've been doing some stuff. I am super excited. Wednesday has got a bunch of really, really good releases coming out. Elite Extra Edition, which I'm a big fan of, because there's like 22 autographs in a box or something stupid like that. It's not 22, but it's a whole bunch. Chronicles Baseball, I very much like, so that's true. Bowman Draft, only thing that matters. I wish they were doing an Asia version of it. I'm not sure that I'm allowed back in Tokyo after the last situation. But I would go back there to break. Break draft in a second. Wait, he can sign? Oh. Exciting. Very exciting. Alright. I think we are at 11 o'clock. Let's do this thing. I'm pulling Giants. I'm pulling Giants for Ohtani. Or however you say that dude's name. Diane, who am I trying to get in this break for you? So that I can try and mentally focus on pulling that particular player or that particular card. Hey everybody, Cardboard User, we welcome. It's time to do Chronicles Baseball number 11. Come this way. We have our boxes over chow. Oh, okay. Well, Chronicles is a very fun break to me. A little bit. I don't know how much you know about it, but it's they've kind of taken a whole bunch of different Panini SKUs that don't have baseball this year and made baseball cards out of them. Spectra, Absolute, Prism, Gold Standard. A lot of fun. A lot of interestingness. All right, Big Buck Nut. Dodgers, Rockies. Dodgers, Rockies, Dodgers, Rockies. Okay. Spectrum baseball would be very cool, wouldn't it, Sean? Because, I mean, I like Spectrum. All right, I think I'm going to pack stack most of this. I mean, and I don't know, one, like, I'm not an absolute fan, like, in general, but the kind of random absolute card out of this, like, I'm okay with. Like, I don't think absolute baseball would be particularly good, but, like, an absolute hit out of this, you know, keeps it rare enough to make it interesting. Oh, we got, so I got a hit for a lot of people. Yep, Diana, this is a group break. Team based. It's on eBay. And you basically bid for your team. Any card that comes out of this that is for your team, you get. I mean, I do personal breaks. I do some random breaks, some divisionals. I break also off eBay on a site called RipCityCards.com. That even if you're interested in, I mean, it's a little bit light right now. I'm kind of, Wednesday will be a heavy restock because of a release day and whatnot. But if you sign up, yeah, all cards for this match ship. If you go to RipCityCards.com now, if you go to login, and then once you click on login, there's a thing that says register. If you register, you get a $15 off any $25 purchase on the website, which is nice. Well, I mean, easier is hard to say. I mean, on RipCityCards.com, if you see a team that you want, it's there, you buy it, it's yours, period, end of story. There's no, you know, no question about it. If you go on eBay, you got to fight other people for it. Now, one of the things that does make eBay a little more attractive is that you have a guaranteed break time on eBay. Like, eBay, we break whatever the stuff sells for. It gets broken. RipCityCards.com, maybe it takes a couple of days to fill. But, you know, you get your squad. And it's, I don't know, eBay, I tend to do more half-case stuff for. Whereas Rip City is mostly full-case. I mean, there are some outliers. Well, okay, that's something else too. For eBay breaks, 99% all cards ship. There, if they don't, there is like the absolute first thing that you'll see in the description is what doesn't ship. I mean, for the most part, everything ships. For RipCityCards.com, we kind of found that most people don't want to be bothered with all of the veteran base stuff. So for RipCityCards.com, we don't ship veteran base for large card count stuff. For something like a Topps Chrome or a Bowman, the vet base won't ship. Something that's shorter, like a museum, a tribute, you know, if there aren't that many cards, then all your stuff's going to ship. But if there are a crap ton of cards, we generally don't ship with that base. But if you really, really, really want it, and it's like an issue to you, I'm pretty good about helping you out and getting you what you want. So it's not a hard fast rule either way, but this particular break all cards will ship. And Diana, if you have any questions about anything, I mean info or no, Ripsy, well no, what is it? We don't have an info address. ripsycards@gmail.com. Happy to answer any of your questions there. Message through the eBay system if you'd like. Happy to answer anything there. Ooh, Akasa, I'm sorry to hear that about your internet. But in general, I mean, it's fun to hang out like this. You know, I stream on YouTube, on Breakers.tv, and on Twitch.tv. The room is in general very friendly group of people. I've only got 3 more boxes with Mr. Waxpack, and then you're not gonna have to wait to see anything. You're not gonna have to wait for any other stuff since it's all gonna be open. We're gonna run through it all. You get your fix all at once. I stream on Grindr, Snapchat, also on Periscope, on YouPorn, on Pornhub, on Tumblr. I stream on Reddit. Also stream on, where else am I streaming on? Play a Playgirl channel, Farmers Only. Whatever that Christian site is, Fish for Fish or something. Whatever it is. Any platform that streams video, I'm on it. Alright, 12 Bregmans out of an 8 car or an 8 box case. Alright, Mr. Waxpack, so I will, listen, crazier things have happened. Yeah, we break 7 days a week, Diane, so we are always here, always available for your needs. We do personals of new releases, some older stuff. You kind of just have to check the store a little bit for that. We ship eBay normally next day. Rare occasions, 2 days after, but at a absolute maximum of 3 days after break, so you get your stuff very quickly. And you get me or there's a guy that I also work with, Jesse, who is on, who's a young Latino stud, very excitable, very knowledgeable about the game. We're all the way around. Well, Big Buck Nut, let's not break dreams right now. Let me be the heartbreaker. I had not heard that he'd been recalled back to Afghanistan. If he did, then we will ship him whatever he needs to break. Because he will be breaking. I will not do it. Okay. Let me focus. I need 12 Bregmans. I need 2 Lindor 101s. All right, so that's 14. Who else is needing stuff? Cuz I'm up to 14 cards that I desperately have to have right now. Can somebody request some A's? Because I'm pretty sure that we're going to get some A's out of this. All right, so I need some Cardinals, too. This is a lot of pressure. You guys are putting a lot of pressure on me. All right, let's see what we got. All right. Well, we pulled 2 Brizzos out of the last one, so there's a chance. How about a Sam Travis press proof to 99? Alex Reyes autograph for... Who's Reyes play for? 21 out of 9. Who's Reyes play for? The Cardinals. Syndergaard Prism, Rivera Optic, Scherzer Prism, and Arenado to 399 Prism. Diaz, Cleveland Indians, not the Lindor. But it's an Indian, so we are on the right track. We're on the right track. Greinke to 999. Jordan Montgomery, rookie card, Prism style. Out of 49, Freddie Freeman, triple threat. Single, single, double, single, triple, single for the Spectra variation. Signature Series, San Diego Padres, Lamette. Keuchel Prism. Chris Davis to 399. Sam Travis coming up. Absolute style. 93 out of 99. Rookie Premier Triple Relic Autograph. Jacoby Jones, Prism Rookie. That's a Garrett Cole to 199. Ryan Healy to 99, Absolute. Mitch Haniger, gold standard. Ooh. Seattle Mariners. Uno E. Uno on card autograph. 1, 2, 3 color laundry tag. Justin, that is something that we are currently working on. As of this moment, right now, there is not an alert, but it is. We are talking with several programmers on making that happen, so that you get either a text alert or an email alert when things get like very close or fill. So it is on the way, but not right this second. Chipper Jones to 99, Swatchery. Oh, Marco Hernandez to 199. A Mark Reynolds to 399 for the Rockies. Paul DeJong, Arenado, both prisms. Jordan Montgomery, gold standard. On card auto to 199. Mancini Optic to 999. Roger Clemens. Let's set this over here. I mean, Justin, what I would most suggest for you is just to watch us every second that we're on. I mean, I think that's probably like the best thing that anybody could do, really, if they're interested in things breaking, is just watch us every second that we are online to participate in the chat, to hang out with folks, to get into the breaks, and then you will never miss anything. It's a Lind 299. Ian Happ, Prism Rookie. A Bryce Harper to 399 Prism. Mejia, Chronicles Autograph, Minnesota Twins. Justin, as long as you try. As long as you try, that's all I ask. Red rookie Brock Stewart. But no, we are, that is something that we are legitimately working on. Ken Griffey Jr. to $4.99. Bonifacio, Prism Rookie. As they tied Frazier to 999. Andy Diaz. Hunter Dozier, Kansas City Royals, press proof to 99. Eric Thames, 199 for the Brewers. Ian Happ, rated rookie. Lewis Brinson, rated rookie to 49 for the Brewers. Jose De Leon, Tampa Bay Rays, rookie ticket autograph. That's why any team that you really want, just put a $1,000 bid on it. Put a $1,000 bid on it. Then you're pretty much guaranteed you're going to get it. And if anybody's going to bid more than $1,000 on the team, then just... you know, then you shouldn't have gotten it. Well, I mean, Red Dragon, the one thing, Bonifacio, Royals autograph, that part of the reason that we did the base, paper base, the way that we did was so that it could be shipped out in a very, very fast way. Dansby Swanson. Scumbag Ryan Braun to Triple Nines. Andres Galarraga, Big Cat Swats, huge homer, May 31st, 1997. Ozuna to $3.99. Derek Fisher, Prism Rookie. Beltre to Triple Nines. Well, I'm trying to throw that out there for the people. Lewis Brinson. Donruss. Renato Nunez. Rookie ticket for the A's. Dansby Swanson, newly minted gold standard, 93 out of 99 swatchery. Dear valued customer, we'll save that one for the end. Mike Trout, Prism. Yeah, I saw they did like what they normally do. Was it Hunter Green, the number two pick? They have held out until what, Bowman proper next year. Chris Bryant, Prism. We like to scroll these things. 17 Panini Chronicles Baseball. Gold standard. Rookie jersey autograph. For Aaron Judge. It's a good card. I don't know. I mean, I'm gonna say that it's a good card. Maybe he's not good. I'm not familiar with the name. I'm imagining since it is a redemption, he's probably okay. But I frankly never heard of him. But, you know, eh. There's more time, Mr. Wax Packs. Don't lose hope yet. Anthony Rizzo, Prism, not the Brizzo. Hunter Renfro, Padres, Chronicles autograph. No, that Judge. I mean, that Judge is probably worth $15. Probably about $15 to $18,000. Votto, a Bellinger to $199 rated rookie. Not a terrible card. Brian to $399. Ichiro to $269. Well, no, I would charge, if I was selling the Judge, and this is just me, you can do what you want to, whoever has it, I would charge 99 cents for the Judge, shipping would be $349. David Dahl auto for the Rockies. Because I think that's fair. That's a Will Myers to triple nines. Joshua Bell swatch read $4.99. Yeah, I'm going to see how many cases of the draft I have tomorrow to see if I even have enough to put PYTs up. Salvador Perez to 99. Ozuna Prism, Sensatella Prism. Another valued collector. Another one. Adam Frazier and a Lamb to triple nines. Gabriel and Noah. Chronicles. Automograph card. Well, I Sailor, I'm saving it. I save it for the end of the stack. 17 out of 49, Billy Hamilton triple threads, or triple threat, Spectra, for the Cincinnati Reds. Rated rookie Marco Hernandez, a JT Riddle to 99. Arenado. Mitch Haniger to 25. I mean, to 25 is garbage compared to the 101 laundry tag or majestic tag we've already seen. Who is this? Who is this that I see an autograph for? Huh? Is it Alex Bregman? It is. Alex Bregman, Prism, autograph. 8 out of 10, gold, son. Gold. I mean, I don't know that I'm going to get you the 12 Bregmans that you wanted, but the gold 10, not a bad one to pull, Mr. Waxpax. Not a bad one to pull. And this Chronicles is a fun break. It is a really, really fun break. Chronicles autograph. Orlando Arcia Brew Crew. Joey Votto Prism. Let's say Rizzo to $3.99. Eric Gonzalez rated rookie. A Goldschmidt to $3.99. Ian Happ autograph for the Chicago Cubs. Love the name. Don't love the game. I'm going to get that tattooed, Red Dragon, as soon as my wife leaves me. Manny Machado and a Todd Frazier 99. As soon as my wife leaves me, I'll get that tattooed on my arm. It's not too soon, MCB. It's not too soon. We're in such shock over the amazingness of this case or this half case so far, and we still got two boxes left to go. I'm struggling to even go through those last two stacks, just because I don't know if my heart can take whatever's going to come out of it. But you know what? To hell with it. If I die, I die. I'm doing this for you guys. Evan Longoria, $3.99. Somebody will ship it, even if I pass out and die here. To $3.99, Beltre. Matt Chapman, Oakland A's, cracked ice, 7 out of 24. Rookie ticket autograph. MCB, again, put $1,000 bid on anybody you're interested in. Nobody's going to bid you up to $1,000, and you're pretty much guaranteed to get everybody that you want. It's a win-win all the way around. 31 out of 35. Swirly, Prism, Autograph, Diaz, Indians. It's been a good half case so far. Been a very solid half case. Alex Rodriguez to $199. Paul Goldschmidt, Prism. 27 out of 75. Francisco Lindor, cracked ice. Son of a mother's goat. Not an auto. Not a 101. But we got one Lindor so far. We got a couple of Indians already, though. Senzatella autograph. Rockies. Boston Red Sox, press proof, 99, Marco Hernandez. Amir Garrett, Cincinnati Reds, to 199, dual. Relic on-card autograph. On-card for Garrett. That's the other nice thing about Chronicles. A good enough number of on-card autographs. Cross Correa Prism. Out of 149, Bregman. Triple threat. Single, single, double, single, triple, single. Spectra. Not the auto we were looking for, but another Bregman. Keuchel Prism. That is a... Lynn to 199. Tackle Prism. Calhoun to 199. Francisco Lindor Prism. Keuchel Prism. Another redemption. Edgar Martinez, Swatch rated 99. Signature Series, Sam Travis, 49, Boston Red Sox. A Griffey Jr. $3.99, and this last card we just had floating around here. No. I don't know what it is. Nobody knows what it is right now. Is baseball so far so good? 2017 Chronicles, that's, you know, what we're opening, so that's good too. Gold standard rookie jersey autograph of Andrew Benintendi, Boston Red Sox. Awesome case, man. Or half. This is not even a full case. This is a half case, man. This is a half case of goodness. I don't know. I don't know. Let's go through our autographs right quick. We got the Benintendi Gold Standard rookie jersey. It's Sam Travis, 49. Red Sox. Amir Garrett on card dual for the Gold Standard Cincinnati Reds. Cincinnati Rockies. Yandy Diaz, Indians, 270/35. Matt Chapman, cracked ice, rookie ticket, 24. Ian Happ, Orlando Arcia, Chronicle autograph for the Brewers. Noah, Dahl, Renfro, the Aaron Judge, gold standard, rookie autograph, jersey. Nunez, Galarraga, Bonifacio, De Leon, Mejia. Jordan Montgomery, gold standard, RPA /199 on card. The triple relic rookie premier, Sam Travis, Red Sox absolute. A Lamet Padres, Diaz, Indians. Alex Reyes /299, Cardinals. The Bregman /10. Bregman /10. And a Haniger Uno E Uno. Thank you, everybody. Goes right out to you. Sailor, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. All right, let me clean this up. I'll be right back. I didn't want to do you dirty like that, Sailor. Anything anybody else wants to do right now? We've got, at the last check, 16 and another half case of Chronicles. If anybody wants to keep riding that bit of awesomeness, which they definitely could. We got 19 at last check in Illusions Football 8-box inner case number 2, which... somebody in that break is going to get a Dalvin Cook Flawless Sapphire eBay 101, 1 out of 10 card. That is some hot, hot goodness. I just opened a little bit of Leaf Pop Century. If anybody's interested in a personal box of that. We could do that for 120. We could do a hit random of it as well, or a hit draft if we got everybody involved, everybody here, you know, willing to participate in it. That would be $30 a spot.
usually. Become an Alt Nation music director now, and tell us what to play more of and what to play less of. Sign up to be a music director at facebook.com/altnation.
All right, I'm gonna open something. Hey everybody, Carbo GZ, welcome. We are going to do a TriStar Odyssey Baseball envelope. This one is numbered L. I don't know why or whatnot, but we're gonna open this one. It's sealed. It's TriStar Odyssey. It's TriStar, so you know it's interesting stuff. I don't know what the heck fire. Well, there's two cards in it. Two cards in it. One is a 1982 Fleer, Lee Smith. PSA DNA certified autograph Cubs. Good God, what weirdness. The other one being a cut autograph for Billy Williams. Now here's the Lee Smith 478 saves, 3-time NL relief award, 7-time All-Star, And the Billy Williams, 1961 NL Rookie of the Year, 1972 Sporting News Player of the Year, 1972 NL Batting Crown, six-time All-Star, nine-time Top 10 in Home Runs, Hall of Fame, 1987. Thank you, everybody. I'll get this right out to you. Hang on, let me throw these videos up right quick, like, this is 2017, playoff football, half, case, inbox, eBay, number 12.
Is Youngblood. I love you. Will you marry me?
Critical Cut.
Pop Century. Is Illusions. Yeah.
Do you recognize the name Kyle Kramer?
Not really.
He said he's broken with you in the past. He said you're a legend with
Mod Hammer. It sounds vaguely familiar. Listen, I am a legend in many places. Be good to him.
Oh, he's
Oh, fuck yeah, I know Kyle Kramer. Alright, folks, what else do we want to do tonight? Dude, what of your breaks are the Switch giveaways?
I'll tell you when.
I'll be here tomorrow.
I'll tell you when.
Alright. I'm buying some Pokemon shit for try and get a Switch, folks. If anybody else wants a Switch, PokemonBreaks.com. Get up on it to get a shot at it. Is your cat indoor, outdoor, MCB? Yeah, so he's gotta hate that. See, my two girls are straight indoor only. One of them, Birdie, if you give her a shot at the outside, she will take it. But she runs into the neighbor's yard and just sits there. Which is just weird by itself, but... Yeah, we don't. Well, I mean, I forcibly push her back into the house anytime that I come in. And if she ever does run for it, I immediately go grab her and tell her she is a bad kitty. And throw her back inside. Oh no, she's never gonna be an outside cat. She's never gonna be an outside cat. That's sad. All right, do we want to do anything else this evening? Anything else?
As part of the Alt Nation.
Oh, damn, Blake, you have no fucking idea. I'm so hyped when I said.
That is very sweet, MCB. That is very sweet. I seriously, I love my cats like nobody's business. This is one of them watching our Christmas tree. This is the one that likes to escape. That's Bird. She likes to run. She's the runner. But she will like... She doesn't want to be on the couch. But if you're sitting on the couch, she will come to you and cry for you to comb her on the floor. MC Sub, how's it going? What are you up to this evening? Chronicles is going fast. I mean, listen, I put it in yesterday, I think, and we're already down to 16, so it's definitely getting there with some quickness. Alright, let me give me 1 second, I'll check that out.
What a night we have had. Monday is now behind us. It's Matt Rubano on Alt Nation. Eastern time. If you feel like
tired as fuck,
you can follow me on Twitter and Instagram at Matthew Rubano. And I leave you.
All right, we lose the Marlins. We lose the Orioles. We lose the Rangers. The Brewers are gone. The Tigers are gone. The Rockies are gone. We down to 10? What's 10 look like? 10 is $49 because of the Yankees. $49 per 10 spots. Phil's Chronicles numero dos. No love.
an empty house.
So hold my hand, I walk through my dream.
The stars creep as you sleep, it's keeping me awake.
It's the house telling you to close your eyes.
And some days I can't even trust myself.
It's killing me to see this way.
Cause though the truth may be this, ship will carry on, body safe to the shore.
All right, no love on that one.
Well, tell her that I miss our little talks.
Soon it will be over and buried with our past.
We used to play outside.
I guess I am Outski then, folks. I understand MCB. I understand. It's not everybody's cup of tea. Dolphinatic, how are you doing? Oh. Dolphinatic, the wife checked the mail today. I was gone hella early today. So I expect that it's going to be sitting in some very prominent place waiting for me, because I told her that that I was waiting on something epically amazing. It is an Alex Morgan autograph, yes. MCB, absolutely correct.
How's it going again?
No, she didn't open it because she would have sent me a picture if you'd opened it. She has, like, since it's Christmas time too, she's like good about not opening stuff that's addressed to me. Brandon Cooks! Brandon Cooks 99! What are you up to this evening, Dolphin Attic? I am tired. I mean, for what MCB, Cardboard Connection sometimes, for a lot of stuff, has like a downloadable Excel thing. As he should, as Darren should. Thank you. February 24th. Dolphin Fanatic, she has entered the third trimester. Yeah, I was gonna say that seems like a decent enough deal if he's not doing anything else. Is there anything that I can do for anybody?
Pointing your finger up in the air into the sky. Hopefully it's coming out of a car somewhere in the summer and it's too hot outside. And hopefully it gives people license to let loose in their lives for a moment. This is my new song, Up All Night, on Alt Nation.
Well, no, I'm gonna ride it until, that's Dolphin Night. That's part of the reason I'm not breaking as much as I used to. Is like kind of, you know, getting ready for it. Well, no, I'm always gonna break. I mean, I will always break. It's just how much. Probably. I mean, if I can get out of it, I will, but probably. Well, he just hates Cleveland.
Sometimes you gotta bleed and know that you're alive and have a soul.
Alright, folks, I hate to be a dick, but if there's nothing else anybody wants to do tonight, I'm going to go home and be with my wife. I will be back on Wednesday during the day for a Bowman draft. Jesse will be on tonight. Wednesday's a big release day, so he'll be a lot of stuff on Wednesday in general. Folks, I'm out. You fell asleep in my car, I drove the whole time. But that's okay, I'll just avoid the hole so you sleep fine. I'm driving here, I sit, cursing my government.